Twool, a simple spool of twine. The spinner. Our wool is then ready for spinning. This is the process that converts the washed fleece into yarn. Our spinning is done on Victorian machines that have been converted to run on electricity instead of steam or water power. We are proud that no mineral oil lubricants are used during this process.